This is a Cadillac CTS 2003, 3.2 liter engine, vacuum roots explained. The vacuum starts at induction collector and first large hose goes to brake booster. There is a first branch which goes down to vacuum chamber, which is over there way. You can see this is little buddy. Is a vacuum chamber. From a vacuum chamber down here, here it goes, the first T-split. The upper line, yeah, that one goes up the fuel pressure regulator. Again, from the same T-split, the left branch goes to another split over there. Difficult to see, but you can see you can see from a first T-split goes to a second T-split. Here it goes, here it is, the second T-split. One branch goes down to intake chamber controller, and the last line goes to the heating valve, actually this one, and solenoid will control the heating valve.